that day. He fought the native Mormons, pushed them over the bodies, crowned himself the king of the white man. And when the thing was over, he took the islands over. This is what he had to say. He won't know. For a big blue owl, royal maidens fair from miles around came to greet him with a melancholy howl. King Kamehameha, the conqueror of the islands, became a famous hero one day. He fought the native armies, smushed them on the body, crowned himself king of Waikine. Aloha, aloha, waia, oh, where?